Amber Cecil here with Bulletproof Dog Training in Louisville, Kentucky. Today we have a new board and train with us. Her name is Piper.
Yes, and she's so happy to be here.
She's a 9-month-old lab shepherd mix.
She's so lovable.
Yeah, she loves everybody. You can see she likes to jump and kiss and nibble. Owners have worked with her a little bit. She knows some commands, but she doesn't stick to them. She likes to pull on the leash, jump around, be crazy, be excited about me, yes! All right, let me see what she knows, what she'll do for me. Piper, come.
Good girl, can you see it?
Can you see it? See it? See it? Piper, see it? See it? Okay. All right, she's not gonna sit for me right now. That's all right. Piper, come, come. Come, good girl. She'll come to me. Good girl. Yay! Yay! Can you sit? Sit? Nope. How about a down? You know down? Nope, no down right now. Okay, okay. Let's see how we walk on the leash. We walk. Good girl. Come. Okay, come on, Piper. Oh, she's very stubborn. Once she sees something she wants, she's gonna go for it. All right, guys, I'm excited to see how this girl's gonna turn out for us. Check us out in 15 days. You can also check us out on www.bulletproofdogtraininglouisville.com.
dog Piper, and she just finished her training, and she is doing an awesome job, and she has learned all of her commands. She did not listen at all before, but she is doing fantastic, and this company has done a great job for her and taking good care of her, and they've loved on her while we haven't been with her.